Wagwan everybody, you know, say a Kiji vibe in our building. Remember fi hit that subscription button. Remember fi like, share and comment. But no man, I don't see me in the same sweater in multiple videos in and try for this me, you know. Talk about one set I have. I want this sweater I have still, but you know, I like it. But anyway, that's not the point of the video. The point of this video is to talk about the whole so-called shade throwing on Instagram from the infamous, let me take up my phone because I have to look. You know, I don't want to tell no lie upon nobody. From the infamous Ramesh. It's Ramesh Entertainment. So you know, say, I could get into the meat of the matter real quick. Spice, about a month ago or 3 weeks ago, drop a song. You know, she collabed with Sean Paul and Shaggy, and the song hot. Regular, I go back and go listen to the song, cause I love the song. You see me? Right now, she have a competition open up. If you can dance and can go down there, know, so you need them stable and your body able, you can join that competition, and it's a challenge to win $1 million, million Jamaican dollars. So it's a good look. The lady feel good about how her song a trend, and decide to post it on Instagram and thank her besties them. Cause you know, so she call her fans them the besties because they've been with her for 20 years. And in the same breath, Ramesh decides to him a go post up. Me not even want to live on the brother, you know. So you know what me a go do? Me a go look for when post and talk about it, cause you know the thing set. What him name? Ramesh. Me follow Ramesh, you know. Me not tell no lie because Ramesh has been doing some great thing for even Jamaica, for dance, all the people them will manage them thing a shot, and he gives back to the community, and it's the moment I appreciate, so I follow him. But remember read what I'm say. Remember say after Spice post fear video post fear little message of gratitude, him a go post this. Shen Yang, oh, it's a tweet he actually reposted. Shen Yang, this is tweet I'm reading. Shen Yang still hold the record of female artists to hit 10.2 million views in Blessed in 3 weeks. On Blessed in 3 weeks, that's Shenxia new song. Shenxia song, bless, bless, bless. Anyway, and 10 million views in 9 days with Lighter. Baby, when the fire up your lighter. So a person tweeted that, and Ramesh decided to share that in today's history. Facts, not fiction. No matter what Ramesh was say, same just for post a tweet, cause missing response them for certain comments say he was just posting the tweet and thing. But I mean, he look how weird. Man, I ask Christ, he look how weird because the girl posts her thing. It can be like a parallel situation. I mean, it can be just coincidence. You see me? But at the end of the day, it just look how weird. You see me? And I'm just hoping that it's not done because I shared the man at show. Me a try to be the good person, if you understand what me I say. But if it's a case where he must show shade, it's unnecessary. And it not look good. You see me? Shenxia is a proper artist. Hot girl, bad girl. Shenxia is a proper artist. She young. She still a learn the business, still a learn the craft. Spice has been there for a while and she's still a learn her craft. Cause people change and what people like change on a daily basis. But at the end of the day, I don't think it's necessary for them to be wanting to fight out Spice or wanting to fight each other. Just why can't people just have them own niche and work towards that to make it flourish? It always has to be a situation where one somebody fight out the other. And I understand that dancehall is based on a clash. That's what dancehall build off of. Clash and all of them something there. But this is not clash. And when Ramesh, if, let me say if, come on, I want to tell a lie upon nobody and just hoping that whatever was done was just innocent. When Ramesh does that, it don't look good for Shenxia. You see me? It don't look good. Them are do them thing. And I remember Ramesh was doing an interview, you know, where him say, when Jada Kingdom and Shenxia was supposed to clash, he said, I'm not allow it. Because where is that going? Where's that going? So if you see him come now and I try to throw subliminals at Spice, he not cute. He look ugly. He not cute, and many people believe say he did that for on purpose. So me no know. Him say him not do that. So me just try to take him more feet. You see me? But he not look good. He not cute. Why you need to start up something? Make the girls celebrate our thing. And then when time for your time come round, and Shensia Agado drop some hit song. Shensia Agado drop some hit song. When for your time come to celebrate, she celebrate our thing. But not see why. No need if you have beef. The flip, it don't look cute. That's my 2 cents. What are your 2 cents? Tell me in the comments below. Peace. You know, I'm not stay too long. We just talk, we talk, and then we walk, we walk. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, and Kidji Vibe is out of here.